Hi guys, got the new scanguage 3 here. Just installed it on my 2011 150 Prado 3-litre diesel. Just set up a few gauges on it. I'll just show you what it can do. Scroll it through gauges. As you can see, it's got all your regular stuff. It comes out of the box with auto trans temp. You can tell a lockup of your torque converter. It does all sorts of interesting stuff. You can customize any gauge you feel like. You can have a look, say we press this. If you look at the standard things, this is what you can make this gauge do or report. All sorts of interesting stuff. So there's all of those. Tons of trip meters and all sorts of distance and costs, hours run, liters per 100 k's, all of that sort of stuff. You pick whatever you want. If you pick something, go select, it ends up on the gauge, just like that. There's three screens you can scroll through. This even tells you how much fuel's in your fuel tank, which is, you know, interesting. It's all good. You can do all sorts of stuff. You can press this, press that. Average speed. If you want to change any of these gauges, you can just go into here. One of the best functions is the X gauge, and this is for the Prado. And this comes, basically you just scan it when you install it, and it comes up, this has come up with 30 extra gauges just for this vehicle. As you can see, it's all interesting stuff. It's got injector volume feedback, which is something you don't get, is really rare in any of these OBD2 things. Auto trans out of the box. It's got two auto trans temp gauges on it. One for the pan and one for the torque converter. It tells you when your auto's locked up, shift position, fuel temperatures, intake air temperature at the turbo, which is great. I've only selected this number out of all the ones you could, because these are the ones I'm interested in, but there's a whole heap more. You can set up any of these. You can go, all right, I might want to look at that. You can select it as a gauge, and it turns up right there, and you can monitor it. Yeah, this is a pretty cool little unit. All right, I'll keep testing it and let you know how I go. Cheers.